Action!
The Brother's Son is an action family drama show. One brother stayed in LA and was naive to the whole family business.
Who are you working for?
I do some driving for Lyft, but I think we're considered independent contractors.
And one that was completely knee-deep in the family business.
It's my duty to protect the family.
It was really a show about Asian immigrant families, and I said, oh, that's a world unexplored both by me and on television. Michelle Yeoh plays Mama Sun. She is an icon, an Oscar winner. She's the most talented actress.
Time to talk business. What I love about the series is it's got so much humor in it.
Mom?
I think that most astounding thing was watching her nurture and mentor our really young cast.
I really enjoyed being part of this group of amazing young actors.
I am still your mother.
I love you, Mom.
You can't help but love Sam. He just exudes this great energy, and he brought that to Bruce.
What is that?
He does improv.
Justin, who plays Charles' son, he's incredibly handsome, incredibly fit, and has a seriousness about his craft that you don't usually see with young actors. We need someone who had a deep connection to their vulnerability, but also could punch stuff and look cool.
Our show is very uniquely itself. We have amazing action set pieces.
Fight sequences, including the ones that get pretty violent, had to have a little bit of a wink to them.
Why are you stopping? We're in the middle of a beating.
I just gotta catch my breath.
Sometimes two or three winks.
Food porn is important to this show.
A good portion of the meals are based around traditional Chinese dishes, family style at home, or the formal gourmet type meal.
If anybody makes it through episode 4 without wanting some duck, I'll be shocked.
Come on!
This show is entertaining, and I want people to leave feeling I was entertained.
This story is an incredible, crazy-ass ride.
I think the Asian American experience, it's not just the hard and emotionally taxing. There's a lot of specialness to it. It's a good time.